drive those shoulders up and towards that tire. Quickly, you go and throw.
Okay, I will guarantee that you will not find that in your typical gym. It is called CrossFit, and it is a high-intensity workout.
All right, so it may look intimidating, but as Ashley Dougherty shows us, anybody can do it. Watch.
We're all familiar with different ways of working out, but the new craze that's hitting Pittsburgh is CrossFit. So I thought we could check it out. So come on, come on with me. All right, now that we're here, let's take a look.
CrossFit is one of the hottest new workout trends, whipping people at all levels into shape.
Leave your intimidation, leave your ego at the door.
Meet Mary, trying to be the perfect mom and wife. Before she knew it, she was seriously overweight. Mary joined Raw about a year and a half ago. When she first started, she could barely run around the room just one time. Look who has now lost 80 pounds.
It is intimidating, but I would say coming here, you can't get a workout like this anywhere else, and they're very supportive. It doesn't matter who you are, what you look like. Nobody judges you. They are nothing but encouraging here.
Still not sold? How about her husband, Chuck?
When I came here, I was hesitant. When I came, I started in January of last year. I was over 270 pounds when I started, very out of shape.
Out of shape and overweight, but at age 50, Chuck has dropped a whopping 70 pounds, and waistline is down from 41 to 34 inches.
So, you know, you have to fight through those first few months of being, you know, very out of shape, and the trainers and the owners are very motivational. You know, come and try.
CrossFit is taking over the nation and landing here in our area, so I thought, hey, why not? I'll give it a try. Before I jumped into it, though, I was a little curious. What is CrossFit?
CrossFit is constantly varied, high-intensity, functional movement. It's about doing primal movements like throwing and squatting and pulling and pushing and jumping, moving high loads over long distances.
Amy is right. CrossFit is a strength and conditioning program, but with a little twist. You're getting aerobic conditioning by jumping rope and rowing. For strength, you combine gymnastic moves like ring dips, handstand push-ups, walking handstands, and we can't forget weightlifting moves, snatches, cleans, clean jerk, and push press, just to name a few. So you may be wondering, just like I was, is this new type of workout for me? Would I even be able to do it?
CrossFit is for people of different body types. CrossFit is not just about building that athletic performance. You know, it's about building independence. The movements that we do in CrossFit are functional, complex movements that you take into sport and that you take into everyday life.
One thing I learned is you're not thrown into these workouts not knowing anything. You start with the basics, learning the lingo and getting exposed to the movements. Then you start at the bottom and work your way up.
You're gonna find workouts that you're gonna really, really excel at. And there's days that you walk into our facility and you're at the bottom of the barrel. The beauty of that is you've got a group of people, a community that's sweating and fighting mentally and physically together.
And trainers say that the beauty of CrossFit is it will expose your weakness and highlight your strengths. It's much more than a workout, it's a community. I'm Ashley Dougherty reporting, Channel 4 Action News.